I mean, Magisk kills Masuta there. He full blinds him. Masuta has such a good timing. Oh my god, the gun stuck through! The barrel stuck through! It was too good to be true, wasn't it?